This OG gas pack imported. Ain't none of y'all bitches imported. Nah. Only wear one time I sport it. See fake IG reported. I just get high and record it. Walked in this bitch with five bitches on me.
Ooh. Hey, yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your guy Bip, and today I'm gonna be reacting to Young Thug Relationship featuring Future. This dropped, let me see, 2 days ago, and it's almost at 1 million views. It's at 946,000 views, man. Shout out to my guy Thug. He's been kind of laying low on the music, man. I haven't really been hearing, maybe it's just me because I haven't really been looking, but I haven't really been hearing too much from Thug, man. I love Thug, bro. I really do. I think he makes dope music, and I'm excited to hear this relationship song with Future. Let's get right into it, though. Eat it. I feel like I heard this somewhere. Okay. I don't know where, but maybe at the end of the song
somewhere.
Yo, Future.
I got some bad things I want up to myself. And I take the time to cut them off, I need her. I know how to make the girl go crazy.
Not on TV, gang. But they live in that lifestyle.
Put my bitches on yachts, we don't do jet skis. Put your ice on rocks, they need to help me. No, baby, your collection won't stand for it. You know you're in a relationship with all us. I get a few texts that day saying it's all yours. I got a few states on speed, they're like good drugs.
In your bag,
Yo, they live in that lifestyle, man.
You know you're gonna start trying to check us.
Trying to check us.
Feel like a Malcolm. Yeah.
Molly.
I'm in a relationship with all my bitches, yeah. I need to cut some of them off, I need help. I got some bad things I wanna to myself. Gotta take the time to cut them off, I need help. I know how to make the girl go crazy. When you treat her like your number one. My bitches on yachts, we don't do jet skis.
Yo, I heard this song somewhere.
They need to help me. I don't do jet skis. Give me the yacht, please. I made you queen status. Check out my lean status. I'm in relationship with all my bitches, yeah. I put my dick inside her mouth before she left.
Yeah, I built relationships with all my bitches, yeah. I put my dick right in her mouth before she left. I got your bitch.
Thug all like about to be married and shit.
I paid extra for the crib, it got a key, yeah.
I paid extra for the crib, it got a game, bro.
This guy bachelor party, though.
In the back, it ain't my main room. Tamika, Joe, and Porsche kept it silent. That's the only reason I let them fly private.
Shining hard, go, we back up. Back up. Rose gold, run your neck up. You know you're gonna get started trying to check us.
Check us.
Feel like a Malcolm.
A lot of censored, a lot of not on TV.
I'm in a relationship with all my bitches, yeah. I need to cut some of them off.
This song lit, though.
I got some bad things I wanna to myself.
To myself.
Gotta take the time to cut them off, I need help. I know how to make the girl go crazy. When you treat her like your number one, baby. Put my bitches on yachts, we don't do skis. Put your ice on rocks, they need to help me.
All right, guys, the song is over, and I liked it, man. For real, it had a nice vibe to it, man. Relationship, Young Thug, Future, they both, I would like to hear a project from them, but this song is dope, bro. I fuck with it. The video was cool, man. It was like some old school type video, like it wasn't too, like it was like an old type rapper video, you know what I'm saying? You're on a yacht, bro, a lot of hoes, man. And they're just having fun, even though I know Young Thug is about to be married and shit. So I don't know how that works, but fuck it. You know, Young Thug can do what he wants, I guess, in Boston. And he's single, so he can do whatever the hell he wants, you know what I'm saying? So shout out to Young Thug. Young Thug and Future, man, but it's banger. What else did I have to say? Young Thug, you dropped project though, but let's get right to the few of the comments. Here before X Expectations, eyebrows go real back. Future Henderson Thugger will go down as legends. Is that facts, man? I want to hear what y'all gotta say. Y'all think Future and Thug about to be legends and that shit? I think, I don't know why, even though Future is so much bigger, I feel like Thug about to become more of, I don't know, man. I could probably be way off because Future's out here bigger and shit like that, but honestly, it's just probably the respect I got for Thug. Was a video shot on a flip phone. That's what I'm saying. It was like an old school type. It was really like, it was an old edited, you know what I'm saying? It's not a newer HD video. That's what I meant. Not on TV. Ass. The video made me want to feel the buck. Blockbuster now. Very good. Future weird face because he's high off Molly. This art. Then these niggas living life. For real, man. They just out here doing their thing, living life. You know what I'm saying? They don't got no worries, bro. Thumbs up, you know what I'm saying? Gang shit, I'm out. You dig?